Hey everybody, it's me, LaRasha, Goddess Queen, just me, 23, and we're going to do a Divine Masculine reading for the overall collective, Divine Masculine reading for the overall collective. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, as well as share, hit the notification bell, select all, so you're notified when I do post on this channel. Also check out What's the Chat of LaRasha, where I do the treasure box readings for the overall collective, as well as Build a Nation by Word of Mouth. And then my new channel, which is designed in a customized for cuss signs only, to give you clarity in your situation and in your journeys, right? Or if anybody's involved with a cuss sign baby, make sure you go to Cuss Signs Only Tarot and to get that clarity. So the song that's on right now is Tempo, so let's switch up the tempo. So these could be the masculines that are trying to switch up the tempo in your life. So somebody wants to switch up the tempo. So Divine Masculine reading for the overall collective. Divine Masculine reading for the overall collective. Divine Masculine reading for the overall collective. First card we have is Capricorn. So there's a Capricorn that wants to switch up the tempo. Capricorn is the, on top of there, it says the number 10. So that's a completion. That is also moving forward in a certain situation. You have a Sagittarius that is definitely switching up the tempo that is on the earth. You got earth energy and fire. So definitely kicking up the storm, a tornado, an earthquake, whatever you want to see this energy as. But somebody definitely, you got a 10 and a 9. So somebody definitely is trying to come towards you and trying to switch up the tempo. Okay. Maybe they want to bring some bad energy to your environment. Especially if you're dealing with somebody that's a masculine, that's in the dark energy, right? They coming up trying to switch up the tempo. You've been on this pure energy and, you know, being, you know, clean and green, and now they trying to come up and start up some shit. You got a Libra, so Libra is reversed, so there could be ending with a Libra. Somebody could be choosing a Capricorn or a Sagittarius over a Libra, or a Libra could be letting go of a Sagittarius or a Capricorn. You have Leo, so there's Leo energy that's involved with this too. They're wanting to switch up the tempo. I feel like this could have been also a situation where you got unfair treatment when it comes to these masculines that's involved in this reading, as far as Capricorn, Sagittarius, Libra, and Leo. So none of these, well, you have Capricorn, Sagittarius slash Capricorn as far as cusp energy. Okay, so all of a sudden they for you now. All of a sudden they want to be with you. Okay, they want to switch up the tempo. So let's see, who are the other two zodiac signs for this masculine collective reading? We have Scorpio. So now you have Libra slash Scorpio on the board. There definitely could be a Libra slash Scorpio that could be on the wrong side of their energy. You also have Scorpio slash Sagittarius as far as cusp energy. You have a 5 and an 8 here. So there's 7 with this Libra being reversed, a 5 here with this Leo, and an 8. So there could be a shocking tower moment when it comes to the masculines that you have that's involved in your life. You have a Pisces. So this is Pisces energy. So you got 2 water signs, 2 fire signs, 1 earth sign, and 1 air sign. Okay. There definitely could have been court cases, unfair judgment, trials and things like that, that could have been involved with either you or your masculine or the both of you. You do have Taurus at the bottom of the deck. Okay. So let's see what's going on. So all of a sudden, these could be the signs that are feeling you now after they decided to let you go. Okay, you got again a tower moment, which could be a shocking tower moment to you or the masculine, because they're interested in you and they now see you for who you are. Okay, but they did treat you unfair and now they want to come back. So I am definitely going to use my thoughts of you and for you deck. This is a new deck. If anybody's interested in purchasing this deck, you can go to the community section of my channel to purchase a deck. Thank you to anybody that has already purchased this deck or will be purchasing in the future. So let's see what's going on with this Capricorn masculine. So if you're involved with a Capricorn masculine, what is going on and how this Capricorn masculine is feeling, what messages I'm about to make you my first lady and wife. Okay, so this Capricorn is coming and they not playing. So they trying to make you forever in their life. They trying to put you above everybody else and make you their first lady. Announce to the world and the public that you was their woman. And then y'all are getting ready to get proposed. This could be something that could be the world could see. You know, family members and friends is the world. You know, people that's close to you. This person is not stopping to making that type of commitment with you is what I'm getting. Okay, Capricorn, I see you. Okay, so let's see what's going on with Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, what is, how's the Sagittarius feeling? We have, you're more than enough for me. So somebody's realizing that you are more than enough for them. There's a Sagittarius in the past that possibly thought that they was better than you, or you was not good enough, or they was not good enough for you, or thought y'all both didn't have enough for each other. There was some type of doubt and misjudgment that this person had when it comes to you. Either Sagittarius, you felt this way, or they felt about this year, they felt about that you this way. I feel like regardless of what signs are here and what card it falls, you know, whatever card falls on that zodiac sign, that is significant for that sign. But I feel like all these people are in preparation of, you know, they view you as their first lady and wifey material. And if they did misjudge you, again, it was unfair treatment. So let's see what's going on with this Libra. The song that's on right now is 0 to 10 / the catch up by Drake. So what's going on with this Libra? What is the message that the Libra has for collective? It says, can I hit it from the back? Can I hit it from the back? So this Libra is trying to hit it from the back. Okay, it could have been just about sexual connection with you and this Libra. Okay, and this person, again, could have just felt like it was just going to be just about sex and nothing more. And now they're wrong. They're finding out it's more than just sex. It's more about spending the rest of my life with you. You having my kids, if you can still have kids, or merging our family together, or if we're not going to have kids, that's, you know, that's our part of our journey in this relationship. But I feel like this person, if it was an energy where it was sex based only and that's what they thought, they were wrong. They were wrong. So let's see what's going on with this Leo. So what does Leo want to bring out to the attention of the collective, or to the viewers that's involved with a Leo? What's going on with this Leo as far as when it comes to their message? Just one card. We got, he can't make it wet like you. So you could be telling this Leo, are you making a statement that whoever's in your life or anybody that was in the past, they can't make it wet like you? Okay, so there could be a Leo woman that definitely could be saying this, or like I told you, Leo man, this woman is saying this about you. You make it wet and moist a certain way. You make her wop turn into a bucket of wop. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you hitting it like that. Okay, you got Scorpio. So let's see what's going on with the Scorpio. What is the messages that the Scorpio wants to bring to the attention as far as this divine masculine that's in the Scorpio energy? What does Scorpio want to bring to the attention to the collective, the viewers that's watching this video? Too many cards. Scorpio, you can't be selfish. One card. It says, I'm about to give you all my time. So this person is about to give you all their time. This card came out when I did those quick love readings. If it fell out, Scorpio was a card that came out. Let me see something real quick. Real quick. Okay. Scorpio came out. Try to block you. So no. So Scorpio, that was for another. But this card came out in the one that had Cancer, Leo, and Libra. So there's a Leo and Libra is here. So they could definitely still be feeling this way. That could be confirmation. Make sure y'all watch that. It's underneath the videos that I uploaded. So let's see what's going on with this Pisces. I can no longer hold myself back from you. So yeah, this person can no longer deny the feelings. Like I told you, it's more than sex. It's more than sex to this person. Oh, you sexy motherfucker, and you is fine as fuck. It's more than sex. They got them a catch. They got them somebody that they can look at. They can hit it from the back and it feel good. They got somebody that's more than enough when it comes to being a provider, a supporter, a lover, You know, a good mother, a good father, you know, you make it wet, you got them orgasming, you know, this person is about to give you all their time. They freed up their schedule for you because again, they trying to take it to the next level. They trying to be your husband and you be their first lady and their wife. Okay, so this person had you all wrong. And I'm going to go ahead and end this reading. Make sure you like, subscribe, love y'all, and y'all be safe.